Good evening again, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another exciting episode of KeeshPlay as we continue on with our wonderful, wonderful journey through the Civilization V with Community Bound Patch as the Mayans. Last episode, we had just completed our war with Russia, and we will now be recovering from that for the next few turns. When we did settle our differences with them, unfortunately, I completely forgot to tell Russia to make peace with Florence, so they're still at war. So I'm going to have to keep an eye on them just in case. But otherwise, we will be trying to recover everything and trying to fortify our position. Make ourselves less appealing to everybody else. Run over. And unfortunately, we did not really climb up the rankings all that much. We are still, what, fifth? Five, no, six. So there is that, but we have to keep chugging along. So let us do exactly that. Now I can have all my units pull back and spread out a little bit more even. Try to get some more vision and such. Ability, fortify, there, there, you, fortify there for now, heal, 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 you come to Heliopolis. I'll have one of you here. Here. Somebody else to heal you. Down here. Alright. Alright, and you, happiness, crime, poverty, and boredom. Build barracks. You, crime. No, you don't do anything for lunch. What is that? A coal plus one production and plus one gold from all ocean and coastal tiles, plus two production and gold from sea resources worked by the city. Eh, that's not gonna be enough for this. Alright, so build a bank. Ethiopian coup in Syria. Can stop building fusiliers for now. You have a temple, you don't have walls. Actually, forge, then temple. And walls. And constabulary. Aqueduct. Because I think he still wants me to build aqueduct, right? Build one aqueduct and conduct intelligence operation against Frankaham. And they want us to support their war effort by gifting you. Russia. Ew. Oh, that's why. Right, I need to build some archaeologists. I'll let you finish him because there's only one turn. Same with the boat. On to the next turn.
Deveremos prosperar através do comércio?
No, I am not selling my technology.
Как тебе понравится?
Yes, let us be friends after that terrible, terrible tragedy. Oh, I hope they hold out. They're my only city-state ally. Oh shit. Like Greece, Ethiopia. I should just give them a few units. That would probably help them out. Alright, you hurt. You've just been built. Come over. First action. Boop. That. Here. Alright, you're healed up. Here. I think I've only got the one. Up on that hill. Up. Alright. One, two, three. Buy those two tiles and just the one. Damn it! I was gonna say buy the two tiles and I can have a choke point here so that Florence has more of a chance. Ding dong damn. Regardless, naval and land units. And try to choke him over here. Heal. Oh right, we can actually try to build you something that is actually useful. Let's see. Pillage tiles, we're gonna fix those. Poverty, crime, and boredom. Armory will reduce crime and will give us a bonus if we require worker and armory. I may have some extra workers, but I'd rather have them in addition as well. Buy that, build a workboat so that we can capitalize on the whales and build a zeppelin. And you build wall. And you, oh, isolation. Yes, that's right. We need harbors built, so that'll click over next turn. You don't have that. You don't have that. They're all pretty quick. That, and that, and that. And the walls as well. So that's queued up quite nicely. Alright, I think we're good. You know what? Take that. Do I want to give them a cannon as well? It would help them out greatly. No. By loyal to Russia was detected in Tikal. Failed to do anything nefarious.
Здравствуй.
Greetings, let's not discuss petty things like spying or the fact that you caught one of my spies. Please. If I demand she stops spying on me, she's gonna keep doing it. If I let it slide, nothing happens. We will let it slide this time. that give me a bonus with her? They have been at war in the past, but they do not seem to hold a grudge. We have divergent policies. They believe cities too aggressively. No, nothing. Next turn. Alright, find the city. There. Alright, on to the next turn.
Ik geloof dat ik iets heb wat u enig belang
zou inboezemen. Open borders for coal. You have industrialization? I'd say, how about you give me that? But that'll never happen. But that's not good enough. You want a coal? Give me 300.
Zeker niet.
And open borders. No. Nope, 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 nope. Here. Catherine has made peace with Sophia. No, that's the unit I just gave him. God damn. I should have moved up and then give it to him. I should give him some votes. Yes, if I give him the boat, that should actually help him quite a bit. Alright, get those whales, finally. Get that. Start repairing those. And I will put you on alert. Fortify you outright. Here. Fortifying the city. Bye. Fortify. Alert. Here, you've got another spot. There. So I want another workboat. You. Crime, poverty, and boredom. Still. Marcus is happiness. So catch. I have a global monopoly on whales. You control over 50% of the world's whales and therefore have a global monopoly plus 10% of science. Jeez. Really? I own the whales? Only got like two of them. That really all there is? Huh. Well, I won't knock it. I do like owe me some additional technology boost. Right then. What's going on over here? You're still repairing. Impoverished and disconnected. Local unhappiness is 5. How about you guys over here? Local unhappiness is 3. City is dangerous, illiterate, and boring. Hmm. You know what? I think it's time I annex this city. All right, and courthouse. Okay, and then build that right behind that. Pagoda, mosque, monastery. Damn, minus 16. Oh, because of occupation. And that'll go with the courthouse. Costs increase based on the number of cities in your empire, minus maintenance, minus one. Police state, plus three. Eliminate extra unhappiness from another. Cost increase, blah, blah, blah. Right, so I will take that control of that, rather. No, from now. But I have another large city with a good deal of production at my beck and call. You're there. Fly. Turn. Keep going. Yeah, I'm not surprised. But thank you very much. I mean, of course she's plotting against me.
Deveremos prosperar através do comércio?
No thank you. That deal sucks. How will the boot survive? I think it might. It has indeed survived. I wonder if I can negotiate her to make peace with Florence. Good on you, Florence. All right, so let's try.
Здравствуй.
Trade.
Продолжай.
Make peace with Florence. What do you want?
Как тебе понравится, если я предложу такой обмен?
How about I? Cool.
Как тебе понравится, если я предложу такой обмен?
Как тебе понравится,
если я предложу такой обмен?
How about a whale?
Как тебе понравится, если я предложу такой обмен?
He just wants... Damn. Just... No, she won't do it. But she... Kind of blows. Regardless, forward. All right, now you are going to be mostly water. Actually, no, I don't have the public school I can't build because we're gonna just focus on that. And I only have the university, so that'll be a while. But you are connected, right? No. So you can build your harbor now. Unless there's... Oh, I could get more production. But harbor first. Oh, my capital. We can like a trade mission, plus one movement, diplomatic units, and ability to ignore terrain costs. Yeah, do it. Everything press there. You are poverty, crime, boredom. Build. Build a bank that should take a chunk out of poverty. Right, create a fishing boat. You there. You are in a city fortify. You are in a city fortify. You down there. Get that coal. Alright, bang, bang, bang. And some couple here. Is that everybody? I think that's everybody. Here and alert. Wish I could get her to Yeah, you're blocked. Well, I will have it. Get there. There. Yeah, that's right. I get there. So. Get over there. Now, next turn. Brazil. Russia. Lines don't fall. Gotta hold out. Oot.
Nope.
We got dynamite.
That all means are permitted to fight an evil, then their good becomes indistinguishable from the evil that they set out to destroy.
Alright, so we've got cannons turning into artillery. We've got musket men turning into Gatling guns. We've got frigates turning into cruisers. The Eiffel Tower is becoming available. Only one allowed in the world, reduces boredom in all cities. Eiffel Tower also provides 12 tourism once you research radio. Doesn't have a prerequisite, culture. Well, I just need one. One more policy and I should be... Inquiry plus one production. Good. Question would be very nice. But let's do industrialization first. Are you? Oh, we're you still building? No. No, I don't need more right now. Wanna build me a boat? Build a harbor and then a temple. Can't cancel. Build me a harbor at half cost. And then a temple. And I'll promote. Oh, I'm gonna have to all my shit now. Right, you are gonna get a boost of this because I'm getting rid of your science and faith output. This is fun, right? Too cool. Yes, I understand. Alert. I just go move next and just fork them over. Right, so, how much is it to upgrade? 850. Could upgrade two of them. Alright, I'll upgrade one for now. On to the next. Catherine Plunder between William. Oh, are they at war now? Oh, that's right. I need to build up my trade lines again. I need to reestablish myself. I'm falling way behind again. Granted, like, Rome has like 1,000 points on me. Oh. Alright, we built our first Zeppelin. Double movement or survivalism? Let's go double movement there and double movement there. So, desert, snow, jungles, and forest. Should be able to move quite quick. Or not. Rise of that. Oh. It's a new. All right. Fortify. A gift. I like that. I can move. Here. Now, she can't attack me as well, so that should hopefully, you know, fill in some space as well. But she can't get into my eye territory. She can't take these positions. I'm starting to limit her movement. Alright, what's going on over here? Alright, so you've got the courthouse, so all that unhappiness is gone. Wow, that's actually a whole lot. I just gained. Crime and boredom. Okay, so mind. Alright, so you don't have a barracks. We'll build that. Oh, go back. Oh, excuse me. Alright, so build the barracks. And then we will build. Ooh. Great, you've got actually quite a few pieces of stone. So I want that. And then the barracks. The circus gives straight happiness, so let's do that. Herbalist plus 2 food. I want the forge. Then the constabulary. Chancery, not yet. And then castle. That should get him on par rather quickly. Okay, hold on. Take that out, take that out. Oh, that would be. Alright. Stoneworks. Forge. Barracks. Circus. Castle. And herbalist. Oh, and constabulary. Here we go. Alright, now next city is my capital. Eiffel Tower. Need more culture. Alright, you. For more wonders, natural wonders, and improvements added to tourism output of the city. Food plus 3, population grows. Gold needs modifier minus 20. That'd be nice. But I. Build the Musicians Guild. You are up here. I want you. I don't even have a workshop. Why don't you have a workshop? Build the workshop. Alright, what do you need? Poverty. Alright, build the aqueduct because I still need the one for that quest. And from you, let's build a cargo ship there. And the cruisers, that's right. But no, I don't need that now. I need a zeppelin down there so I can scouting across. If there's any other little islands that might be worth colonizing. Once you've done that, gonna have you set up to build those. Build those. So everything's on point. Here's Russia.
Как тебе понравится?
No, because I know exactly why. Are you moving with that settler? Are you gonna try to go down here? You're gonna have to buy up a couple of pieces of land so that you can't get to it? Three, so that's already as far as it'll go. Ooh! Science! Nope. I'm gonna pass on that. Right, you. Let's get moving. repairs. Alert. Alright, so let's see. 9,972. Now this is 4,800. Okay, so I could get oil right now. I could wait 3 turns and get replaceable parts, which will give me a rifleman, horn leap, motherland calm. That'll never fire search and civil servants plus science. I could swap over a fertilizer and that'll unlock biology. 4 turns. Finance. Any policies? Little poverty, colonists, settlers, meal. If I get oil now, that would actually probably be my best bet. I do this, then I do this.
Any man who can drive safely while kissing a pretty girl is simply not giving the kiss the attention it deserves.
Alright, so landship will be upgrading the Sipahi and the Lancers. Minefield requires iron. Enemy naval units and embarked units must expend 1 extra movement per tile if they move into a tile worked by this city. Okay, so it slows them down. Reveals oil on map. Oil well. Alright, so that's just the land one. The requisite text, combustion, can be built on oil. And faster movement on railroad.
Welcome to the modern era.
Ooh. We're modern. Oh, and that's right, and I get the modern era bonus, so now this is 1 turn instead of 3. Nice. Alright, and I will pass on you as well. That's actually pretty damn good. So, answer. 1,120. Oh, bugger. Can I buy cargo ships? I can. Caravans, I can also do that. That is it. Next turn, I'll be able to do that. No, you go back on. Alert. Fortify. Here we go. Oil discovered. It's water, I can't do that. Oil discovered. Ooh, on a city. So that means I have oil. Bang. And oil discovered. I'm glad I took this city over. Next turn, please. Koba. Oh yeah, that's my little city. All right. All right, worker. All right, so you that. I do want to over here. I want that oil. Also, give me a little chance to prove this guy here. Can't just buy anything outright. Spy has been recruited. Oh, that's right. I get more spy. I need them in my own cities, apparently. Till I get all that down. Born. Wait, that what? I misclicked that. I did not mean to click on that one. I thought it was the other one. And then August either. Like, fuck. Caesar did something. Or he's going to do something. That is going to be a pain in the butt. What are you doing? Where are you going? Where are you going specifically with that settler? A couple small islands here.
Industrialization based on machinery, already referred to as a characteristic of our age, is but one aspect of the revolution that is being wrought by technology.
Upgrades the destroyer. No. Upgrades to the destroyer. Upgrades from the Corvette and Turtle Ship. Diplomat. Auto. Factory. Big Ben. Bad one in the world. Requires completion of a branch. Happen. Cost of gold purchasing in all cities reduced by 50%. Reduces poverty in all. Continue. Alert. Alright, so you're healed up now. Over here. Alright. Oh, what with my trade? 999. Lawrence will give me 20 gold for it. Want more than gold? Oh. Rome will give me 21. To Rome. That? Alright, so now I get to choose an ideology. Oh, this is good. Because I got it early-ish, I've got two choices that'll give me two free tenets. I can go autocracy, or I can go order. I could go freedom, but that will only give me one free tenet. Let's see, autocracy. Newly created military units receive plus experience and gain experience faster. Minus 33% gold, so one-third purchasing, upgrading units, plus 3 science from defense, building citadels, and unique improvements. Pretty good. Plus 200% militaristic city-states unit gift rate. That doesn't mean tourism bonus from historic events, increased by 20. Receive culture and golden age points when your borders expand. Citadel tile acquisition radius. Oh, well, that Citadel tile acquisition radius bonus. So if I built, I've got this guy. If I plopped him down anywhere here along my border. So if I were to plop him down here, he would grab this, and he would grab this. That is huge. I plopped him down over here, grab this, and but then he'd grab part of Florence. I don't want that. So anywhere here. 1, 2. Here. 2. Mountain. Here. Bang. 2. Now that would. Or if I want to piss off him. Good, I could piss off both of them at the same time. What have you got? He's got spices there. There is free. There is wiggle room here. So, like, if I would set it here, get all this. All this. Dude, that would be a game changer. Alright. There's one idea. Reduces crime in all cities by 20%. Police stations and constabularies provide 3 culture and 5 production. That'd be good. internal trade routes grant plus 10 gold, and city connections provide plus 3 production. Level 2, plus 3 movement for great generals, armor, and gun units gain 15% attack, and plus 1 movement and ignore enemy zones of control. Plus 3 local happiness for every courthouse, and plus 1 happiness from police stations. Build courthouses in half the usual time. Reduce unit gold maintenance cost. Quantity of strategic resource produced is increased by 100%, plus 10 to all yields in the capital. Ooh. 25% production when building military units, and workers construct improvements 25% quickly. 25% attack bonus for 50 turns. Oh, that's just... And war weariness rate reduced by 50%, and raising speed is doubled. Corporate franchise counts double in a city of civilizations you are not at least popular with. Does not count against global franchise maximum. Okay. Receive a free airport in every city, plus 25% production when building air units, and build zeros. Oh, that must be, planes. 50% tourism, or plus 50% tourism to civilizations fighting a common enemy. A great person of your choice appears near your capital, and gain 6 more influence. Standard speed per turn with city-states you could demand tribute from. Your military forces are 50% more effective against or for tribute. Yeah. All right. Next one is order. Great person rate increased by 25%. A great person of your choice appears near your capital. Receive a free museum in every city. Museums produce plus 2 culture. Actually pretty good. Especially since I'm behind in culture. Gold cost purchasing buildings reduced by 1/3. 20% increase of production when building wonder. That'll never happen. That's useless for me at that point. Because I'm so behind in wonders. 15% attack bonus and 50% experience for military units in friendly territory. Build guerrilla fighters. Receive an additional spy. Spies twice as likely to capture enemy spies in own city. Receive 2 free technologies. Yeah, actually, that would be good. Poverty reduced by 20% and growth increased by 20% in all cities. Okay. Reduces illiteracy by 10% in all cities. Receive a free public school in every city. Plus 2 food production, science, gold, and culture per... Ooh, that'd be big. Especially since I have such a large empire. New cities have 3 populations. All cities gain plus 2 citizens immediately. No partisans from raising enemy cities. Be good. Plus 34% tourism and... Oh, words to other order civilizations. Spy steel technologies at double the normal rate. Doesn't apply because I'm getting up there. Factories increase cities' science output by plus 3. Build factories in half time. Plus 2 production per city, and plus 1 production on every mine, quarry, lumber mill, and unique improvement. Corporate offices, up to your global franchise limit, function as franchises. Foreign franchises no longer benefit your corporation. Finally, plus 34% tourism to civilizations with less happiness, and plus 1 happiness from factories. So it's very much factory-based on this one. At least there's 2 of them, so that works. 3 courthouse upon city capture, plus 50% food or production from internal trade routes. City connections generate plus 3 gold, that's always good. And may finish spaceship parts with great engineers. A great engineer and a great scientist appear outside the capital. Alright, we're going to go with order. Because as cool as it would be to use my generals to start, you know, taking massive swaths of land... I can still use him to just, you know, take him slightly less large swaths of land. But still be a giant prick about it. Alright, so we're going to go order. Alright, so that means I can pick 2. And I can also pick a regular culture as well. Yay! So much. Alright, so if I complete you... Oh, you know what? First, do ideology. Number of free tenants. Alright, so let's start. 2 free technologies. Yes. That'll give us a big advantage. And let's see, an additional spy. Good for capture. Free person of my choice appeared. We have a free museum. For purchasing buildings. Attack bonus and speed or experience from military units in friendly territory. You know what? I think that's what I get. Oh, no, I need the culture. And I could just outright get another one. Or reduce the literacy, +2 in everywhere. New cities have +3 population, factories increased output. That'll be for the next one. +2 production per city, +1 production every mine, quarry, lumber mill, and unique improvement. That would be good. It's all good. Alright. Social policies. Open monopoly yield and modifiers. And +10 bring golden age. Science plus villages and minus under religious unrest. +3 science and production from all strategic resources. Awesome. So which do I take? +2 food in every city, +9 from city connections. And unlocks a Parthenon, receive 20 gold when a citizen is born in any city, scaling with era, grant access to takeover policy, blah 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 blah. And lets me buy great writers. Cities gain +25% production and food when their borders expand. Each city garrison generates +1 happiness and culture. Gold maintenance is decreased. Units gain +10 strength. Military unit spawns near all cities that reach multiples of 8 or have already exceeded 8. And then terror. Allows purchase of land, foreign legions, and mercenaries at their requisite technologies become available. Grand Saxon Evil and Great General. Gave me great artists. And that would be great scientists. Then, got these. Let's do food production, science, gold, and culture per city. Move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. That'd be 26. Everything. Oh, and I do learn my free technologies. Oh, I'm gonna jump ahead big. Placeable parts.
Nothing is particularly hard if you divide it into small jobs.
And ballistics.
Men like bullets go farthest when they are smoothest.
Alright, so now we are actually quite nicely in the lead with that. So we've got the Foreign Legion, Riflemen, Clearing Calls, and then Anti-Aircraft Armored Car, and Machine Gun. This is a Gatling Gun? Yeah, so I just skipped over the aircraft, replaces nothing? Armored car replaces Acapulita, Banshee Riders, and Cavalry. Pretty good. And what's that? Hall of Three Diplomat. Oh, this is cool. National population required is 70. I have 178. Requires building military academy. Only one allowed per. Okay, so it's. Requires autocracy. Am I autocracy? Or my order? Order, aren't I? Or no. Oop. Yeah, I'm order. So I will not be able to get that. Which would have actually been really good. Paper plus one, civil servant, faith plus 15. Wait, so if that's there, is there... Autocracy, autocracy. Where is it? Here? Oh no, there we go. Palace of Culture and Sciences. Right. Regardless, get fertilizer. I get a free social policy. And then a regular social policy? Okay. That's the case. A free public school everywhere. Or, no, it wasn't free. God damn it. God dang it. Dang it. Catherine plundered trade route William established between Rotterdam and Tulum. God damn it, Catherine. You know what, Catherine? 1, 2, 3. Oh, I just take these and not actually get anything out of it. Grab basket. If I put it up here, I get the... Here I just get the one. If I get it here, I just get two. I get these three. Put it here, I get four. And a position in the mountain. Really give me anything. I built it over here. Get these three. Here. Four. Built it over here. I could piss him off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And grab those. That'd be gold. Nobody has a monopoly on gold. I should try to capture Memphis next time. Now, strategically speaking, if I were to build this, I would want it over here. Or over here. Because then as their units come streaming by, they'll get really pounded. Now her units will generally come from here and here. So either here would probably be best. I'd grab the tobacco from her. Not enough to eliminate her monopoly is enough to, you know, start putting a dent in it. Get me two of them. Oh, I wish I had gone I wish. Oh, and we are at the 15-minute mark. All right, so I'm going to save it there. All right, guys, so here's what we have accomplished. Nothing. We have not advanced ourselves this episode. We have fortified our positions, however. And we have hopefully given Florence a chance so that they will survive and not die by Russia's hands. Looks like they're recovering, so that's good. But otherwise, that will be that. So until next time, guys, take care and have fun.